Hi, and welcome to another exciting new feature for Vizlib Teamwork, part of Vizlib Collaboration, Inline Images. Inline Images are a new capability allowing you to include a snapshot of your chart as part of your comment. All you need to do is click on the chart icon when sending your comment, and a snapshot will be included as part of your conversation. You can see that Inline Snapshots enrich the conversation by providing more insight. You can view other users' images, providing a point-in-time reference. Even if the data changes, the snapshot will remain static. You can insert an inline image of any chart on the dashboard. Click on your icon and select an object you wish to include, and that's it. If a snapshot is too small, you can maximize it to see the underlying chart on a bigger screen. Respond to the comment directly by starting a conversation thread to ensure your discussions remain organized. As the conversations evolve in Vizlib Teamwork, you may want to share your insights outside of Qlik. Sharing your insights, including your threaded discussion, your inline image, is as easy as clicking on the sharing icon. We support sharing via email, Slack, and Microsoft Teams. As you can see, all information is included in the shared email with a direct link back to the dashboard.